This is Gail Russell. I'm a photo artist in Taos, New Mexico. The picture behind me is called Dancing to Remember and is part of a collection that I put into a photographic historical novel entitled The Life and Times of Emma Russell, set in the 1880s. The actual image was taken up at Crow Agency during Crow Fair. It's a ceremony that the whole community does that dances and winds around the tipis that are pitched, and it's a blessing for the whole community.